Chop, shut the doors! He's literally so close to the lever! Yo, what is going on, guys? It is SomberHD here bringing you guys a new video where I'm gonna be doing something new where every once in a while me and my friends, aka Chop, Corey, and if anybody else ever plays Minecraft with us, because you know it's kind of a dead game, so like, you know. But basically, I'm gonna start a new series where it's called Hide and Go Seek on my city map that I built in Minecraft. So basically, how it works is there's one person that is the killer. And this is a big city, so you could hide, like, in a lot of places. So, you give us 3 minutes to hide. And we mute the killer. And it's a really good time. And in this video, we turn down our gamma to zero. And we don't display HUD, but we leave the hand open. And we get 64 torches, and the killer gets a sword. And so, this video quality, brightness is going to be very low, so you will barely be able to see anything. Just gonna give you a heads up. I will try though, however, and brighten it up for you guys so you can attempt and see some things. So that's about it, guys. I do hope you guys do enjoy the video, and I will see you guys at the end. Take care. Peace out.
Myself, you want me to kill myself? Man, I've been on my own. Lord, I'ma need some help. I just wanna feel myself. You want me to kill myself? Man, I've been so damn long dealing with the things I feel. Suicidal thoughts, call it gurgle pain. Two leather seats, like I'm really staying. I need hella bass, I need hella pain. You don't wanna cry, I'ma make it rain.
NANI?! OMAE WA MOU SHINDE IRU
Does that count? Wait, how many minutes did you say? 3 minutes?
Yeah, 3 minutes I counted for, to
That was only 3 minutes? Was that actually 3 minutes?
Yeah.
That whole- That felt like way more than 3 minutes. Jeez.
Hold on, wait, I need to find my room again. No, you guys have 3 minutes to hide, not for me to find you.
Hold
on, I need to find my room again. I need to find my room.
Yo, I'm scared.
Hey, you're not fucking for the second you're in the door.
3, 2, 1. Go.
I have an idea. Follow me. He'll never find us here.
Wait. I'm on survival. No, I'm still okay. Okay, now I'm on survival.
Alright, go. Oh, no. Go to my house.
Wait, what?
I got it.
Oh shit! No!
No!
Ah!
Yeah!
Okay, well, I'm gonna stay up here.
You sure did?
Right? Yeah, I'm good.
Wait, I know another way to get down here. Open it up, open it up.
Oh, fuck, Caleb. Okay, oh, oh my god. Please.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. Open it, open it, open it.
I'm trying.
Hurry, hurry.
Wait, is it open?
No.
Yeah.
There we go. You go, you go, you go. I know another way down there. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go.
Oh my god, Caleb. There we go. Oh my god, I'm not going down there.
Chop, you have to, it's safe.
Down there?
Yes, down there. I'm coming up through the waterfall. Don't
in
worry.
The water?
No, I came up through the waterfall. Get out of the waterfall. Oops. Keep back up here. Unless you want to go down there. It's another great spot down there.
Alright, all right. That's our escape plan.
Alright, here. Here. I'll leave it open just in case.
Oh, it's too dark. Caleb? Caleb? I can't. Oh my god! Just scared the shit out of me.
I'm scared.
I can't see! Caleb! Oh no! What if he just popped like right there?
Oh god, no!
I no. I'm scared.
What was that noise?
This.
Oh, shit.
Kelly? So are you walking?
No. I've been standing still this whole time, bro.
What do you mean?
Bro, has 3 minutes already been up?
I don't know.
Wait, no, crouch walk, crouch walk.
I'm not walking.
That wasn't you.
No.
What the fuck? That's you walking right now. I see that wall. That was you.
Hey guys. That's not me.
Bro, I see you walking, dog.
How low is your sensitivity?
All the way to zero. Oh wait, my sensitivity?
No, not your freaking brightness.
Zero.
Oh, Jesus Christ, what the f- Wait, what? How did you get over there?
I've been over here.
What? Then how did I get over here?
You were walking. I told you.
I saw walking? You walking,
bro, yeah.
Crouch the fuck?
Walk, crouch walk.
Okay. I just wonder if I'm fucking like walking around.
Here, I turned up my sound all the way to 100.
Oh! Kato, was that you?
No, that was you. You accidentally closed it.
I didn't fucking close it. I put down a fucking torch. I gotta close it and put down a torch. Is he down there?
No way.
Is he down there?
Caitlin,
no, please.
Don't do that.
Caitlin! You got...
Don't do that, that scared me. I thought his head was right there.
Caitlin, come on! If we hear a piston, then we're dipping.
Yeah, bro, we gotta get the escape plan, bro. She's gonna be placing things down.
I know, but he's not gonna know where we're at. Okay, I'm scared. I don't know where you are.
I hope he doesn't find the love for you. Oh no. You think he's checking the hotel?
Maybe. Okay, my screen is just pitch black. I can't even see.
I can't see anything except barely my torch.
My screen is so pitch black, I can't even see. It's pretty darkness.
Dude, this is scary.
Oh
nothing, dude. I have only my sound audio on. So, like, hear people's footsteps. That's... I don't have game audio on.
That sounds like fucking, That sounds like, the shockwave nigga from fucking Fortnite. I started second going off there. Like, what the hell? Caitlin, where are you? Yes, it's me. Where are you?
In front of you.
What do you mean in front of me? Oh, I see you. Sometimes I just feel safe. I just feel a lot more safe if I wasn't like in the fucking corner of darkness.
Do you have your for audio? Do you have your music on?
I took out my music. I turned it off. And same. My sound is on.
Same. Oh my god. I can't see.
Fucking exorcist. What's going on? Are you? I can't see. I don't know what I'm facing. Did he pick up my...
Chop.
I'm not moving.
He's inside the house.
I know. Did a poop torch down?
No, don't risk it, don't risk it.
Fuck it. Oh, Caitlin, oh my fucking god. Okay. Caitlin, if you know if he opened that pistons, we're dead. He probably heard that. He's in the house, or he's in the house.
I didn't hear the door close. He's in there. He's leaving because the door's open or something?
I don't fucking know. Okay, I'm scared.
You're scared? I'm not walking this whole time.
Look at you. Did you break something?
No.
I hear out the fucking house.
Walking. It's like when you stop talking, he stopped walking.
Is he fucking like hearing us?
What did you do?
I didn't do anything.
You didn't do that.
Oh, I dropped the torch. Oh, shit.
Oh, I was gonna get scared. I thought he found the way in. Jesus. What the
Hello? It's thunder! It's thundering.
There's Mexican here.
Wait. I can see you. I can see you now. I can see you because I can. I'm opening my menu thing. Okay. What is that behind you? Next. That's not cool, dude.
Oh no, dude, that's scary. Oh no.
I see the stairs. Oh my god, it's thundering. I see the stairs. Go in the ladders!
Oh,
come on, come on!
Dude! Oh my god! That's creepy, bro! What if we, like, see his head through the water when it thunders again?
Shut me off.
Dude, what if? Dude!
What? Are you? You're not in front of me, you know what?
Yes, I am. Right
here. Oh, I see.
Dude,
okay, you're getting a little too close.
Oh, dude, the piston looks like a head. The piston looks like a face.
Don't, please! Mark. Bro, if he's in here, bro, I'm fucking scared quitting.
Oh no! Dude, should I hit them where we are?
No.
I just like to...
Caleb, oh my god, get fucking ready. Caleb, get to the thing! I fucking lost him.
Dude, Where are you?
I screamed. I couldn't get down the thing.
Dude, it's okay. Dude, I struggled to get down the thing. Dude, where are you? Fuck, dude, I'm running.
My heart's pumping, Kayla. I can't.
Meet up near the roller coaster. I have another place for us to hide.
I'm on the fucking streets. I'm so scared. Come on. Dude, I'm pure white though. I'm pure fucking white.
Dude,
I'm a fucking dog.
Dude,
I'm pure
panic,
white.
I'm not in the open. Okay. I'm near like the apartments.
Bro, he's so scary though. He's so scary.
Oh, I see him.
You see him?
No, but I'm scared. He could be
anywhere. I'm hiding between the legs.
No, run!
I'm hiding between the enemy's legs. I'm hiding between the legs. Bro.
Please
tell me. You better fucking lose him. You better lose him before you get me. I'm between Corey's legs of a statue.
You're the statue, dude. Yeah. He's near the statue!
He's near the statue?
Sorry.
He sees me?
No, I don't know where
he went. Yeah, man, I'm fucking scared. I'm fucking shaking. Taylor.
I see you.
Taylor, I don't feel safe without you.
He went to the hotel.
Oh my god. Is that you? I can't see, it's so dark, I can't see. I found the cave! Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay, now I'm gonna piss myself, bro.
Okay, I think I see a way from here, back to the house. We have to be very, very careful. Where we're going is really close to the hotel.
It's so dark under here. What you mean?
You guys are some cheaters.
Bro, we ran away!
Spin.
Wait, does he see us?
No way.
Wait, is that what you're saying, Matt? Does he see us?
Let me take away his flying power. I think I saw him. He's in creative mode.
In creative mode?
Yeah.
Alright, then let me in creative mode. Is he up there?
Is that him?
Yeah, I don't know. That is. Is it?
I know. Run.
Yo, we should hide in the dorms.
I was gonna say we should hide on the roof of my house.
On the rooftop?
You scared me. Yeah, right close to the rooftop. So wait to get to the roof.
I'm checking behind us. Dude, bro, I legit thought that was just him.
Go. He's in school, I think. Unless that was school.
What if he's up here?
No, he can be up here. Here.
Okay, then I'm finna piss myself. Are you serious? Oh my god, you literally can just push us off. Oh my god, yeah, this is so cheap. Bro, my heart's pumping. Wait, can you see him down there?